After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high, Cole. What do you want him to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
And that's not what I meant. Forget it.
Non-stop blows. Stomping. Ouch.
How's that for a counter?
He takes control.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. What will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation. Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. A rare manhandling of Strowman here.
Braun is being completely neutralized.
Way.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Things went from bad to worse. He's got him in trouble up on the top rope. Almost took their arm out.
Right arm drag.
The Rock with a great counter.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be the time with a championship on the line.
One, two. Oh my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out of two. Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock.
Showing exactly why he's the great one.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Tough position to be caught in here. An uncanny showing of power. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good. Strowman quickly moves.
DDT! No, I can't. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Just like that, Braun gets pounced on. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Kendo stick to the skull.
He switches it back around.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Delivered into the barricade.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Climbs back inside. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Will Braun come back from that?
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation. He's heading back to the ring.
Placing it against the turnbuckles, but why?
I don't know.
Ah.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex.
Back suplex. Spine crushing.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
When you dive ringside.
Really just laying it in.
Into the ring again.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Shades of Mick Foley and Edge in WrestleMania, and we know how that turned out.
Strong counters from Strowman. Series of reversals.
On a step ahead of The Rock.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
There is the People's Punch.
Placed into the corner. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Spinebuster!
He's taking some good hits.
Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power! God.
Enough already.
He reverses it.
With a left side into the table.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Got to be the one.
This is getting out of control.
You gotta be kidding me.
The table.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
There it is, the People's Punch.
Power drop kick.
A continuous attack on Strowman. Braun is shockingly being dismantled.
Hey! He's been placed in the corner now. Countered by the Big Monster. Able to reverse that one. Him with the counter. Oh, I had that well scouted.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
They're setting the table on fire!
Oh, my God!
Taking it outside the ring now. Here he comes, sliding back in.
Here is your winner and new Action Champion, The Rock!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.